kapamilya, our video for today is making cabbage rolls. And our ingredients are sugar, vinegar, garlic, onions, mushrooms, water chestnut, tomato sauce, black pepper and chili crush, eggs, cabbage, and last, ground beef. Steps in making cabbage roll. Boil the cabbage for 10 to 15 minutes, but it also depends on how big your cabbage is, and be sure not to overcook your cabbage. Now that our oil is hot, we're going to saute our mushroom. Now we're going to add the garlic. Let's add the onions. We're going to add the water chestnut. Now we're going to add the black pepper and chili. Now let's add the sugar. Let's add the tomato sauce. Let's add the vinegar. Now we're going to cover it and simmer it for 5 minutes. So now while waiting for the sauce to be cooked, let's take out the cabbage and cool it down. Let's strain the cabbage and let it cool down. Now it's time to separate each cabbage leaf or leaves. After separating the cabbage leaves, now we're going to add the cooked ingredients to the beef. We're going to mix it thoroughly until it's properly blend or mix. Now we're going to mix the steamed rice. Now we're going to add the beaten eggs. We're going to preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Let's start making the cabbage rolls. After making all the cabbage rolls, now it's time to pour the sauce over the cabbage rolls. Now let's cover it with foil. Let's bake the cabbage rolls to 350 degrees Fahrenheit for 45 minutes. This is the finished baked cabbage rolls.